With this exercise, you're going to lay on the ground. You want to squeeze your stomach muscles as much as you can as you bring your rib cage down to your stomach, and you're going to lift everything off the ground. You're going to have one knee tucked into your body and one leg straight. Your hands will be straight behind you as well. So I'm here, hands are above head. I squeeze my stomach and bring my rib cage down. Bring one knee into my chest and I hold this position. Just like so. Go get after it.